G'day guys, welcome back to an early summer, late afternoon stroll in the Havelock North Hills, New Zealand. What a beautiful evening. Now all day, we've had some beautiful blue sky, warm temperatures, and we had some wispy white clouds floating around, which looked pretty cool. While I'm on my walk, slip a circular polariser on the Leica Q2 and try and make a few shots incorporating those beautiful wispy clouds. Unfortunately, the clouds starting to dissipate a little bit, but we'll do what we can do. That's the main thing. And if we don't get anything, we're gonna have a nice walk. That's the main thing. Now, one thing I absolutely love about the Leica Q2, apart from virtually everything, you can just so easily slip it into macro and get quite close up to a subject. And that's what I've just done with these hillside daisies, whatever they are, flowers, with the wispy clouds behind. And it looks, I quite like it, works for me. So as we're walking on here, those clouds behind me, over yonder, I want something to use in the foreground to offset those clouds. So the hillside there, maybe that could make a bit of a shot. Not sure yet. It's looking pretty cool though. Loving it. We've got about 2 hours to sunset. I don't think I'm going to be here that long. But those clouds, if they're still about, those clouds are certainly going to catch. So we've still got about another 45, 50 minutes of sunlight. I'm gonna make my way down the hill now. Got plenty of shots. And when we get to the base, if there's a decent sunset going on, I'll pop off a shot down there. Shattered. But I'm happy. Got some nice shots, I think. Well, I think it's quite fitting that we're going to finish this little video the way we started it, with a shot over this tree. And that, unfortunately, is as much light, as much colour, as the sky gives us. So, that is an end to the day. Quite happy with that. As always, guys, thanks so much for checking in. And we'll see you on the next episode, with a bit of luck.